hundreds of mourners and sympathizers, mostly young people, thronged the family house to bid Harriet Kafu Ihiachi farewell, with many of them, particularly her peers, calling for justice and the arrest of the suspects. Reports indicate that Jay Dodoy, the boyfriend of the deceased, reportedly slit her throat and tried committing suicide by hanging after the incident. The incident is said to have occurred at about 10 p.m. on Monday, the 23rd of March, 2021. Mr. Dodoy is currently receiving treatment at the Volta Regional Hospital after he was arrested by the Home Municipal Police Command. Speaking after the burial service, an uncle to the deceased described the late Harriet as a respectful lady and called for swift investigation for the family to have a closure in the case.
I was called that somebody killed Kafu. At that time, it was around 2:30 thereabouts. So quickly, I took my bath and I came down to go. But when I came, the body has already been conveyed to the mortuary before I came. Yeah, but they told me that it was the boyfriend who killed her. That was all that I know. But for now, the case is still on investigation. So it's like I can't talk much about the case for now.
How would you describe Kafu?
Oh, she's a very respectful lady. Very, very respectful lady. Very respectful lady. Obedient person. I was shocked when I heard the news.